Yeah, I'll do Zama. That sounds good.
In 202 BC, the Second Punic War between Rome and Carthage looked to be nearing its conclusion. Despite the stunning successes of the Carthaginian commander, Hannibal, in Italy, the Roman general Scipio had invaded Africa and was threatening Carthage herself. Carthage recalled Hannibal and his army to fight Scipio. Hannibal and Scipio were the two best commanders of their age, neither general having lost a battle before. They would finally meet at Zama.
Alright, so we have superior cavalry, which is a weird thing to say when you're ruling Rome. But it's that sacred band, those elite Carthaginian hoplites that are not fun to deal with. And we have almost no skirmishers, and they got some slingers, so great. But we got skirmisher cav we can take care of those elephantes with, so it shouldn't be much of a strugle. Hopefully. Let's just freaking get this glowing, man. I'm ready. I'm ready to get it rolling. It should be fun. I don't know if I've ever done this one before, though. I don't think so. Wouldn't say it, but probably in the past. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, let's... Oh, the graphics are so good.
Hannibal and Scipio finally meet on the battlefield. Scipio is able to bring experienced legionaries to the battle. Hannibal, meanwhile, is forced to rely mostly on mercenaries and fresh recruits, keeping his most elite troops in reserve. With his Numidian allies, Scipio has a cavalry advantage over Hannibal's horsemen. Yet Hannibal still has his war elephants. The Romans must find a way to deal with this threat. The outcome of the Second Punic War hinges on the result of this battle.
Alright. Here we go.
Commander! Now... The enemy elephants charge, a terrible sight. As you say, orders! Swift and accurate! Equo! Understood! By your command! Promethean cavalry! Riders, advance! Cavalry, missiles, ready! For glory! Ready! Forward! Promethean cavalry!
And my others withdraw!
Echo! At his logo!
Forward!
Ready! Let Kako!
Riders, advance!
Charge! Before I die today! us at speed! Engage! Principes! For glory! Principes! Advance!
Ready and waiting!
Forward!
Square formation!
Cavalry!
As you say!
Orders by law!
Equo!
Riders! Waiting riders! Riders! On the double! Indian cavalry! Forward!
Romans, ready for duty!
Enter square!
Legatus! At your service!
Principes! We are at your command!
Orders.
Yo, this Libyan infantry is just so beefy.
We understand. As you come on,
ready.
Come on, 60. There we go. Cut them down. It should be so easy to get them, cut them down. Hit the eight, come on.
Melee infantry, dominate, Prometheus! Hot five!
Legatus!
Quietus, at the double, on my order!
Legio Parati! General!
Quickly now! Never surrender!
Orders!
Riders, at the double! At for glory!
Raise the banners! General!
As you command! Spear infantry at your command!
Advance
your
at
orders!
Speed.
Orders understood!
Ready and waiting!
Missile infantry at your command! Makako!
Quickly now!
Priori!
Advance!
Principes! Quick march! To charge!
Let's just turn it to a bloodbath.
Your orders.
Ready. Formation.
Priori.
Romans, ready for duty.
For glory.
Equo.
Advance at speed.
Principes. Melee troops. Advance at speed.
Legatus!
Riders advance! Strength and honor! Quickly now! Ready and waiting! Brave Romans to a man! At speed!
Back,
Roma
back
invicta! Rebel glory!
Orders?
Yes, engage! Priori! Quick march!
Commander!
At the double!
General!
Jupiter gives us strength! Priori!
Cut!
Double time!
Open the armor!
Orders!
Ready!
Brave Romans to a man!
Charge! Oh my god, come on. We lost our entire army, basically. We're not taking Carthage with this army. Ain't no way in hell we're taking Carthage.
Cavalry!
Yeah, there we go. Now the general's gone. Jesus! What a battle. What a freaking battle! Come on. Come on. Boom.
We have won.
Oh.
The great General Hannibal is beaten.
Oh my god.